This is my office for today. I'm traveling. I am in Gulf Shores, Mississippi, and I'm working on my nonprofit. And it's kind of stressful because I realize that a lot of people haven't been living, they've been suffering. It is October the 5th, and this weather is perfect. It's not hot. It's not cold. It's perfect weather. Creating that new world order and what we think the new world should look like, that's beneficial for everyone. I did sleep here in my RV last night. I was not bothered. This beach is open 24 hours. It's located in Gulf Shores, Alabama. Correction, I had this on my windshield. It was raining, so I didn't get out. But it's open 24 hours. It's open 24 hours, but I guess you just put one of those parking stickers in your window and they won't bother you. I didn't buy a purchase sticker because normally I have a disability tag, and you don't have to, you can park free if you have a disability. Usually you can park free if you have a disability tag. But I guess every state varies. The parking spots weren't labeled, like numbered, like some parking spots are. So I guess they go by your tag because they put my tag number on here. Gulf Beach Highway from Gulf Shores to Pensacola is beautiful scenic area. You've got to get on this road and just cruise around 40 miles per hour and just take in all of the sights, because this is so pretty. It's raining right now and the phone is not capturing all of the beauty, but it's absolutely gorgeous on this road. Just traveling on this road would just give you your vacation vibe, your home vibe. Wish I had some beachfront property. Saying